Stop. The cab. Come on. Hello. Hi. Can we go, please?
Mr. Yang?
We are Yang. We're Mr. Yang. Yes.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We gotta go.
And we're on the guests.
So you guys visiting?
No, we live here. I'm an Austrian man named Mr. Yang. Go.
Would you like to listen to music?
No, no, no music. Just drive, please.
I'm not only a driver, actually. I'm also a DJ on Saturday nights. Look, hip-hop music. Jump, jump, jump.
Oh, my God. Okay, okay, listen, buddy. There's a bunch of men chasing us with guns, and I need you to lose them. Now.
Fuck yeah! Oh my God. I smoked so much meth before.
Great! Great!
High five, up here!
Everyone is gonna start shooting. They all want what you've got, and they'll kill each and every one of us until they get it.
Oh my God.
Sit in the corner all night? It's your birthday.
I'm 30 years old. I wear a Hawaiian shirt to work.
My boyfriend dumped me in a text.
Let's set a shit on fire.
Burn, burn, burn in the fire. Good
girl in the bad situation. We just want to talk about Drew Thayer. He's your boyfriend, right?
Drew is CIA. Make a bad reputation.
I'm sorry, what? I know you're a spy.
It's a long story, and I'm going to explain everything.
It's in your forehead.
Some bad people are after me, and now they're after you.
If we don't deliver this package, Vivian, a lot of people are gonna die.
Do you wanna die having never been to Europe? Or do you wanna go to Europe and die having been to Europe?
Why are those my only two options? You wanna help, buddy? Is this really happening?
Yeah, because you dated a spy.
Come here, come here. Oh my God.
An international terrorist group is planning a series of assassinations. A lot of innocent people are gonna die unless we stop them.
Will you trust us to help you?
Light it up.
This is surreal, and I honestly think I'm in shock.
Woman, you are incredible, and I want you to own it.
You have a real instinct for this.
I do play a lot of video games. You better
This is insane. Have you ever felt so alive?
Just don't die, okay?
Oh my God!
Because I would die without you, and then we'd both be dead.
Hold on!
You better work, bitch.
Oh my God.
Oh God! Jesus, what happened?
You two wolves.
What?
You're the boss, and yet you have not sacrificed one ounce of femininity.
That is the Beyonce of the government.
Now get to work, bitch.